countries. Siyempre din magagaling ng mga workers na in the future. So now they're spending 67 billion. Alam niyo magkano? 67 billion dollars. That is about twice our budget. The RSP people would like to spend 3 billion pesos para pababa ang ating populasyon. Korea would like to spend 67 billion dollars to increase the population. Yung balita niya ay lumabas sa Korea Times din. Population decrease to stand Korea's GDP. Korea Times mismo ang nagsabi. At ang nagsabi dito yung chairman of Goldman Sachs Asset Management. Isang napakausap niya ng National Economic Analyst Group. Germany. May problema rin sa ito. Birth rate nila. Zero population growth. It would fall from 82 million today to about 50 million by 2050. Mabigat na problema ito. Sabi nga ng mga demographers, pag ikaw ay magkamali sa iyong population policy, it will take you 75 years to correct that error. 75 years. One child.